Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to create your own homemade toys. You are going to need food containers, cups, boxes of different shapes and size. These toys help you in development of fine motor skills, hand and eye coordination. You can also teach so many things like counting and one-to-one correspondence.